kids.
Welcome to Fun with Lines and Curve. Are you exploring for little ones? Let's start the video. Are you ready? We will start with straight lines. Straight lines go up, go down, and across. They're super straight and super cool. First, we have vertical lines. Vertical lines go straight up and down, like tall trees and skyscrapers. Let's learn by example. Number 1. A tall tree trunk. Number 2. A tall building reaching up to the sky. Number 3. A flagpole standing upright. Next, we have horizontal lines. Horizontal lines go side to side, like the horizon where the sky meets the sea. Let's learn by examples. Number 1. A long tabletop or shelf. Number 2. A straight line drawn across a piece of paper. We have diagonal lines. Diagonal lines go slanty swoosh, like a slide at the park. Learn by example. Number 1. Slide in the park. Number 2. Triangles. Number 3. Handrails along with stairs. Next, we have curved lines. Are soft and gentle. Imagine drawing a circle with your finger in the air. Can you feel how it's soft and round? That's like a curved line. It's like the shape of a ball or the smile on your face. Curved lines are wavy and smooth. Let's learn by examples. Number 1. Circle. Number 2. A smiley face. Number 3. Rainbow. Now, let's talk about zigzag lines. Zigzag lines go back and forth, like a snake or a lightning bolt. Let's learn by the examples. Number 1. Mountain road. Number 2. Saw. Number 3. A caterpillar. Last but not least, we have spiral lines. Spirals twirl around and around, like a snail or a whirlpool. Now, let's see where we can find spirals in seashells and galaxies. Number 1. A snail. Number 2. Spiral water slide. And that's our adventure through the world of lines. Whether they're straight, curved, zigzag, or spiral, lines are all around us, waiting to be discovered. Thanks for joining us.